What's up, guys? So today I'm headed to watch slash help slash video a few things that are stuck in the mud. There is a skid steer. I think there's like a 75 horse John Deere cab over the stuck, and then also a small Toyota truck. But I'm headed there now, and it's a pretty hairy ordeal. They some friends of mine, they were scouting for ducks down in the swamp. Stuck a like 4-seater Polaris, got it stuck. Took the little Toyota truck down there, got it stuck, and then took the skid steer in there, trying to get both of those out. Got it stuck. And then also got that big John Deere tractor stuck. So, and I'll post a few videos and photos of it now.
Update. This thing sunk up to the cab. Truck sunk in the mud. But we got the Polaris out.
It's been in there for about 2 days, and it's really like a bottomless swamp. It's almost like the stuff has been sinking as it's been sitting there over time. They actually did get the Polaris out, surprisingly, with a winch. And but it's just it's a pretty big mess. But I'll keep you guys updated, and I'll post a few pictures right now. So I forgot to mention in the intro, probably the most important part of what's going on today, and that is that they had to hire a guy to come in with an excavator, track hoe, whatever you want to call it, and come in there and pull those things out. Since that skid steer and that tractor is so heavy, there's no way, and as nasty as it is down in there, there's no way anything else that they have up here can pull those things out. So we'll be there in about 5 minutes, and we should have some action in just a second. Huge machine. Dang, it's a mess. Here's the worst of it. This stuff is just like, I mean, nasty. Hard to walk around down here. So gooey. This one would probably come out, but the winch is messed up. For some reason, it won't spool up anymore. But it's a mess. They were down in here scouting for ducks. That Polaris was stuck down in here. I'll put a picture of it right now. And then they try to get this, pull that Polaris out. This got stuck, they went and got that. And obviously you can tell they sunk it pretty good. That got stunk. And then they went and got that John Deere. It's just all a mess down here. But as you can see, that skid steer, probably, I mean, that excavator probably about to snatch them out. Easy work. He's up high with a good group. Around this tree.
He came out right, you know, one of those.
the mess, look at the mess.
I stay to that right side as much as you can.
Turn him towards the driver's side. There you go. You straight.
Thank you.
You ain't joking. Like he's out. Hi-ho right there, Tom. We are done, headed out of here. Slowly but surely. Thanks you guys for watching.